Welcome everybody to the biggest blockbuster of the summer, SummerSlam. Yes, we are finally here. We are finally here from Los Angeles, California. And I don't know why it has the old Raw thing, dude. This game's glitchy as fuck. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the match card right now. We got Paige versus Charlotte. Then after that, we're going to have the Revival versus the New Day for the Raw Tag Team Championships. Don't mind this match. They didn't give me a seventh match. I swear to God, I literally tried to put the IC Championship on this card, but I couldn't. Because they only gave me six matches and a fucking promo to work with. Like, fucking idiots, bro. You don't cut promos on pay-per-views. Ah, man. Yeah, so I guess that was a little glitch in the game. Then after that, we have Alexa Bliss versus Becky Lynch, Dean Ambrose versus Super Cena. That will be part number two. Then part number three will be Chad Gable, Jason Jordan, American Alpha, taking on Cesaro, Tyson Kidd for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. And then the main event, which is now a no-holds-barred match, Finn Balor versus Seth Rollins for the Universal Championship. Without further ado, let's just get straight into this first match.
The following contest is a submission match, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship.
You're out of here first, folks. As for the Women's Championship, it is a submission match. And ladies and gentlemen, we will not be doing the simulation like we did the last pay-per-view. We will be playing this out just to see how this goes. To tell a difference between the sim and when I play it. Paige looking to become a two-time women's champion. Not really, because she's held the Divas Championship twice, so she'll be a kind of a four-time champion. She would kind of be a four-time champion if she wins this match. This is a submission match. Both of these ladies do have submission maneuvers, and they will need to use that to their advantage here tonight. And look at the quick. Look at that. This is her first title defense, is winning it at Battleground. On the last episode of Raw, she attacked Paige after her match against Dana Brooke, sending out a message. And Charlotte, she is undefeated. Okay? She is undefeated in this universe mode. She has not lost a single match. She looks to continue that undefeated streak tonight. All right, it is for the Women's Championship. The ref finna hoist it up. He's about to hoist. I keep saying it. Goddammit. Can't speak.
Oh boy. Look at the goal.
There goes the ref.
Standing match.
Here we go. Let's get straight into this match. Welcome. All right, this match is underway now. And no, Paige. This is an opening contest. We're starting on a pay-per-view with the Divas here. Changing it up here. A little bit. Oh, man, Paige. Paige working on the leg of Charlotte. And here we go. Oh, man. Right on the spine. But like I said, the game literally, it only had six matches booked and one promo. And I didn't even get to do it. Like, I did not get to do the seventh match. So to make up for that, Corbin will still get his rematch on the next episode of Raw as Paige moves out of the way with a neck breaker from Charlotte. This pay-per-view should be great. I don't know why the WWE logo is mad small on the turnbuckle covers. Paige reverses.
Oh
man, here we go. Look at Charlotte. Oh, face first goes Paige.
That's how you get what they call a flat face.
Alright, so although there is no countouts, there is disqualifications in a submission match. Oh, look at this. Look at. Oh, man. Charlotte showing her strengths here in this match.
We don't see that move every day.
Oh, and now here we go. Oh, knee right to the face of the so called queen. Here we go. Charlotte. Oh, reverses the suplex. Oh, bulldog.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit.
There's bulldog there and Charlotte. Oh, man. Potentially try to set up for that figure eight leg lock. Oh, man. And in order for Charlotte to do that, she has to work on the leg of Paige throughout the match and the elbow drop. Oh man, as Charlotte tries to again go after the leg, this time Paige reverses. Oh man, and look at this. Oh, Charlotte showing her aggression in this match. This card is very, very stacked. Although we should have that seventh match, but you know, we're gonna stop talking about that seventh match. Now, here we go. Oh man. Oh, Paige reverses, then Charlotte immediately reverses again. Oh man. And I think Charlotte was going for the spear there. She was running towards Paige. Aiming down. I think she was looking for that spear.
She's experimenting.
Oh, here we go. Oh.
When a diva experiments.
Man. Oh. Here goes Charlotte again. Attacking the back of Paige. She needs to attack the leg of Paige. And then Paige. Oh, man. Tripping her over. And Charlotte is face first on the mat. Oh, and this is a reversal fest now, Paige. Delivering a dropkick. Oh man, look at this. We've seen this move before. It is not what you think. This is a vicious maneuver. Jesus, headbutt. Oh my goodness. The headbutts are real. Paige going for a suplex. You get it. Oh man, oh, what a kick right to the ribs of Charlotte and Paige taking over this match. Oh, what an elbow right to the face.
Oh, what a counter. The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh man, now Charlotte counters, sending Paige back first.
We're
looking at complete domination.
Sending Paige back first. Every time I try to go for that move, she just reverses it. Paige is just. And look at Charlotte doing everything she can. It's not going to work. But Paige Turner, there are no pins. There are no pins here. Oh, I think. Oh, we've seen this. We've seen this move before. We've seen this move before. Oh, will Charlotte tap? Will Charlotte tap? Charlotte. Oh, man. Folding her like a piece of paper. Oh, man. Oh, man. Wait, here we go. Charlotte, we've seen this move multiple times before. Natural selection. She hit it.
Momentum doesn't appear to be on the challenger's side here tonight.
Natural selection is luck. She hit it. Oh my god, and again another counter. Another counter by Paige, and looks like she's going for another submission. Here we go. Oh man, look at this. Here we go. Oh my god, look at this Paige. Oh, the PTO. The PTO is locked. The PTO. The Paige tap out.
Now
Charlotte fighting desperately. Desperately to find out this hold. Jesus Christ, look at this. She has her in that hold for days.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody
man. Charlotte. Oh, it breaks out of it. Breaks out of it, and a big boot to the face.
She's taking it to the floor here. Yeah, and she can be as dangerous as she wants.
Man, Charlotte taking a breather now.
This is a grueling.
Charlotte taking a breather outside of the ring. There are no countouts. Remember, oh, a minute, a neck breaker outside the ring. Outside the ring of the spear. No, she missed. Again, she missed. That's the second time. Oh, what an elbow right to the chest. Oh, try to go for the spear. I don't got it. Oh, man. Here we go. Oh, man. Right on the back of Charlotte's head. It's been a back and forth matchup here. Oh, man. Paige again. Paige Turner. Got it. Turn that page. Got to turn that page. Oh, man. And then the ref called for a rope break. She may be going for another Paige Turner. No, reversed. Reversed by Charlotte. Oh, with a big boot to the face. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. 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 Crap. Going for a nat selection. Oh, man. It's all good, though. Charlotte. Again. Natural selection. Connected again. Remember, you gotta make. Gotta make your opponent tap. Oh, wait, now. Now she just might make Paige tap with the Boston Crab. The Boston Crab locked in. Oh, man, look at this. Boston Crab is locked in. Oh, Paige. Oh.
Dominating display. Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Man, and it's been a back and forth match. Knee to the face.
Continues to impress me.
Oh, wait, here we go. Oh, and now a single leg Boston Crab. Oh, crap. From Paige. Oh, man. This is a back and forth match. None of these divas want to tap. None of these divas want to tap out. Too bad, because one of them got to. Oh, man. Oh, Charlotte. Tried to clothesline Paige after she bounced off the corner, and then Paige just tossing Charlotte out of the ring, and now this match is going to the outside of the ring. Oh man, here we go, Paige again. This is a grueling championship match. With these headbutts. We've seen it before. Oh, man. Back over and over again. Oh, man. It's slamming her head on the floor. That is crazy dangerous. Oh. Knee right to the face. These ladies need to get back into the ring. I need to get back into the ring. Damage.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
And again, the mind games are playing. Oh, wait, and look at this. Oh, Charlotte crossbody.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Charlotte with a crossbody.
What a wild attempt at striking your
opponent. Oh, man, a bulldog.
That was like a haymaker.
Look at Charlotte now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, now look at this. Oh, man. Got her in a chokehold now. Man. The aggression on Charlotte is real in this match. This match is longer than expected. Oh, she completely ate the mat.
Insult to potential injury there.
Please land on the mat. Oh, and here we go. Again, the clover leaf. The clover leaf. Locked in again. Charlotte. Oh, near the ropes. Near the ropes. Oh, and she tapped. She tapped, and Paige is the champion again.
This is a grueling championship for the history books.
We have a new champion. Paige has successfully defeated Charlotte. She picked the stipulation and she won. Oh my goodness, what a match. And with the Nat Select. And Paige is a two-time Raw Women's Champion. Had her in that clover leaf. Charlotte had enough. Charlotte decided to tap.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Paige.
New champion, I don't believe it. And not even as a former champ, but appears to be
Paige is your new Raw Women's Champion. We're going to get on to our next match. Raw Tag Team Champions is on the line right now.
Is this crowd fired up?
Say yeah.
The revival.
And here comes Dash Wilder ready for action.
Time for the Raw Tag Team Championships. Man, and as you see, that announcing is ridiculous. And as for the championship, like, what championship? Like, come on, bro. The revival's ready. Dash and Dawson ready. Yeah, ready for this one. I'm ready for this one.
Power! It's a new day! Yes, it is!
Oh, it's going to take the perfect effort to dethrone this champion here tonight.
Here comes the new day. Xavier got that stupid trombone on him. The New Day successfully retained the tag team championships against Edge and Christian at the Battleground pay-per-view in a steel cage match, which went fairly quickly. Track it on the right, bro. They got me singing the theme. Oh man, what are they doing? Bunch of fools. New Day rocks. Well, I don't think the New Day has faced a team like the Revival. They ain't gonna be rocking for long. They gonna be getting rocked. Alright, let's get on to, let's get it on, man. Oh, does it literally only say championship? Okay, so it's actually championship.
Introducing the challenger at a combined weight of 449 pounds.
Okay, Dash and Dawson staring each other down. They're like, yeah.
Scott Dawson, the Revival. And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 497 pounds. They are the Kofi Kingston, Raw Tag Team, and Big E.
What?
The New Day.
What? You heard that? Oh my God, this game. Anyway, man, this game, smashes for those red belts right there. Yeah, yeah. We gonna have to do something about this announce system, dude. It cannot stay in this game. Anyway, let's get straight into this match. Oh man, Dash and Dawson ready. Oh man, back kick. Oh man, here comes Dash and Dawson. We're gonna turn this off real quick. We are gonna make sure to have this off for like the next time. Alright, we're just gonna completely turn that off. Alright, the Revival made their debut against Enzo and Cass. Oh man, look at this. Look at this move right here. Oh man, a pile driver.
What's your take on Kofi Kingston?
And that may be it already. Oh, one. Oh no, kick out. Kick out at one. Dash and Dawson do not play any games when it comes to tag team matches, and Xavier Woods is going to be playing that trombone the entire match. Oh, as Scott Dawson tried to clothesline Kofi Kingston into the corner. No, oh man, here we go. Oh, Scott Dawson laying a smack down on Kofi Kingston outside the ring. Double axe handle reversed. Oh man, Scott Dawson sending Kofi straight into the ring post.
Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given.
Oh man, here we go. Oh my God.
And we all know Wildcats are fearless.
Swing a net breaker and now, oh, Dawson reverses. These two need to get back in the ring for a count of 10. A count out does not guarantee the Revival these tag team championships. Oh man, the ref got in the way. Come on, ref. Oh man, as soon as Big E comes in the ring, he gets clotheslined. The Revival have a lot of potential here in the WWE. They show that off in NXT. We're talking about real life, man. They had a lot of matches against DIY. Oh man, look at this. Look at this. Oh man, the double team action is real. Oh man, here comes Oh man, here comes Dash Wilder now. Oh, a moonsault off the top rope. The crowd is loving it. The crowd is absolutely loving it right now. Trying to go for flying forearm. Oh, this uppercut there. Oh, and a drop kick. Oh man, Xavier Woods is gonna be playing that stupid trombone all day long. Hip toss. Nice hip toss there from Dash Wilder. And the Revival in control of this match. Suplex.
Heading into this match, seeing his partner look extremely competent.
I tell you, oh, man, here we go. Oh man, wrenching the neck of Big E Langston. This time.
What a match.
Here we go. Oh Jesus. Man, we don't care about your trombone, man. Here we go. Big E off the ropes again. Oh, this time he reverses. Oh man. Look at this. Oh man, Big E showing the power. The power of the New Day. The powerhouse.
We get to see a lot of amazing things.
Oh man, finally put that trombone down. Look at this, Big E. Oh man. Oh man, that's a nice double team there.
But everyone except Kofi's opponents.
Oh, Scott Dawson gets right back. Oh,
starting to sweat.
Neck breaker.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him. It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Oh man, here comes
John, and now's the time.
Here comes Dawson.
These guys to take hold of this match.
Look at this. Man, they might have the New Day's number in this match. Oh, as Kofi's fighting out. Kofi fighting out, and oh man,
the challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Right to the abdomen.
Man,
here we go. Here we go. Scott Dawson wisely getting out of the ring. Oh man, Hurricanrana. And Kofi. Hurricanrana from Kofi Kingston. And a crowd getting behind Kofi Kingston here in this match. Oh! First exclusive pay-per-view for either brand will be Backlash. It'll be a SmackDown exclusive pay-per-view. Oh, Tornado DDT. Man, that may be it. That may be it. Oh! Dawson. Just kicking out before the ref even gets a chance. Nice reversal there from Dawson. Oh man, have we seen this before? Oh my god, we've seen that before. Taking down the legs of Kofi.
You know, Michael, when we talk about the special bond between Kofi Kingston,
taking down the leg of Kofi.
You can tell immediately how special.
Oh man, here
it is.
Here we go.
A wider smile on their face than Kofi himself.
We've seen this before. Got it.
He needs when he has to dig down deep to battle.
He got it. No. Oh no. I think I just. Oh man.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He just broke up his own count.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever. And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here. And on top of that, John, these two
and a DDT.
Evenly matched at this point. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Scott Dawson bringing up his own count.
The crowds chant his name and take pictures of every move he makes.
Look at this move. Oh man, flying in the air is Kofi Kingston. Look at this. Oh man, stumping on the chest. Dash Wilder. And the crowd again getting behind Kofi Kingston. Oh, Dash Wilder reversing. All right, here we go. No. Reversed. Oh!
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
This is a reversal fest here, ladies and gentlemen. All for the tag team championships. Oh, here we go. Oh man, Kofi getting. Oh man. Got completely tricked and going outside of the ring. But that's not gonna stop Kofi. Oh man. He hit him with a nice kick. And look at this now. Look at this. Oh, it's Scott Dawson. Oh man. Look at this. And Kofi getting ganked up. Oh man. And Kofi Kingston ducked out of the way and he clotheslined his own guy. Oh.
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent.
Those right hands may have busted open Kofi.
He has the advantage.
And now Scott Dawson sending Kofi back into the ring. Oh man, and here we go. Scott Dawson on the apron leg drop.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Turning it around. It's Kofi Kingston.
Oh, reverse by Kofi. Reverse by Kofi. And here we go. Oh, man. That's Wilder on that top rope. Oh, man. What is he going for here? Oh man, this move is definitely not going inside of the ring. A superplex! Oh my god, a superplex off of the top rope outside of the ring. The crowd chanting, this is awesome. Indeed, this is awesome. Here we go, that superplex may have done it. That superplex may have done it. Here we go. Oh, man. Scott Dawson knocking Kofi Kingston off. But Dash Wilder is dazed right now.
What are the odds that
Dash Wilder is completely dazed in the middle of the ring. Overselling on Flick. And here we go. Oh, my God. A backbreaker here from Big E. Oh, and a right hand. Right hand after right hand after right hand. And now Wilder. Oh, man. Wilder is busted open.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, man, here we go. In comes Dawson. Here we go again. They hit him with this move. Before, oh, man, I can really break up the leg.
Probably into the wee hours of the morning.
That can really break up the leg of Big E. Here we go, Dawson. Has Big E in the corner. Oh, reversed. Oh, reversed by Dawson. German suplex. Oh, got it. In a revival.
He's having a seriously hard
Scott Dawson maybe signaling the end. Maybe signaling the end. Oh. Oh, and a DDT. And this has indeed been a back and forth matchup. Alright, video clip has cut. Dawson sending Big E outside of the ring. Big E sending Dawson into the ring. Oh, and a kick right to the ribs. Kick right to the ribs. Oh, counter. Oh, and a drop kick. Drop kick. Oh, you know he's going for. Oh, that running leg sweep. That running leg sweep. This may be it. Oh, here we go. They're going for it again. And it connects. It connected. Cover. One, two, three. And we have new tag team champions. The Revival. Are your new Raw Tag Team Champions, ladies and gentlemen? What a match. Back and forth action. Look at that. That was the second time around. Ah, oh, man. And the revival for your new tag team champions. Where are the champions at? Where are the championships? Give it to them. The revival walk out of SummerSlam, making their pay-per-view debut as well. And what better debuts to have on a pay-per-view than SummerSlam walking out with the championships? Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of part one, but we will get straight into part two, in which we will now have a couple of SmackDown matches. I see part number two, SummerSlam.